Hey, what's up? I thought of a cool new thing to do. A cool new, I guess, word to coin. I should start a new playlist called Words to Coin. And it's a homopro. That's a heterosexual who is obsessed with homosexuality. Not because they're homo or hetero, I mean, or bi, but because they are pissed off about homophobiaism. So I think I'll be a homopro. Because I didn't realize that there was so much homophobiaism in the world, in America, until I actually started being called a faggot a lot. For my exercise videos, I guess some people weren't impressed with my strength in my exercise videos or something. I don't know, maybe they're used to seeing like super strong bodybuilder types or something up on YouTube. I don't know. Or maybe my physique wasn't that good or something. I don't know. But I guess it's common knowledge or something amongst like a certain group of people, a lot of people, that homo, that calling somebody a faggot is derogatory. And there is a lot of homophobia out. Actually, if you look at the statistics, I was looking at American religious statistics on my web, one of my on my website the other day, and only like 20% of Americans are into think that it's moral to be homosexual, and there are 6% of Americans who are. So that's kind of screwy. I don't. That would mean that there are, let's see, one-fifth of Americans think it's bad, so, but out of that one-fifth, one-twentieth are actually homophobic, so, I mean homosexual, so, I'm not so good at math, so, what does that mean? Anyway, yeah, I guess you've got what a quarter of the people think that it's bad, or those people who are hetero. Anyways, so I'll try to act like I'm gay. It's kind of hard. I'm not really the greatest actor, but I'll see if I can try to act like I'm gay. I'll be Kylie. That'll be one of my personalities, and I have a really cool, other cool word to coin. Before, it was, what was it? Oh yeah, I'll wax your balls. Means I'll kick your ass. But how about if two people go head to head on something? Like if it's an exercise or if it's debating abortion or whatever. Head to head, that's kind of macho. How about you go balls to balls? And one, because one guy waxes the other guy's balls, but not with his hands, with his own balls, because there's wax dripping off his balls. There's wax dripping off both guys' balls, and the balls collide, and he with the strongest wax sucks the hair off the other guy's balls. And there's even a, you can even do a dance, balls to balls, we'll go balls to balls, and that's like the signal for it, balls to balls. So that's like really homo. You know, most times I guess when you do balls to balls, it's kind of like when they're doing it doggy style, and that expresses love. But it can also signify doing battles because when balls go against balls, it hurts because they're really sensitive. Balls to balls, and then one wins. Balls to balls equals crazy bald head against dreadlock Rasta. And so you kind of do that dance. Like if you win, you kind of do the balls to balls dance. Or if you're about to do like battle against somebody, like if you have two UFC fighters, they're both dancing around going balls to balls, balls to balls. You're a crazy bald head on dreadlock Rasta. So, wouldn't that be cool to like stand up for a minority? They get suppressed, even though if you're not part of that minority. Because, like, you know, everybody's everybody's for the black people now, so they're okay, right? But it's the homophobiaism that's still rampant in this society. And, I mean, homosexual males are great. I mean, the more homosexual males, the better, because that means that there's more, there's less of a, what do you call it, less competition for the heterosexual males. Think of it that way. So, there you go. Homopro. I'm a homopro. Yeah!